Hello, everybody. So today is the moment you've all been waiting for. I'm going to show you every single one of my English Bop Its. I'm not going to be showing you the foreign language ones because they're going to be featured in a different video. So yeah, let's get started. I'm going to be showing you one by one by the order I got them. So the first one I got is the English Bop It Micro Series. I got this for Christmas back in 2018, and again, it is the very first Bop It I got.
Solo, blasting, high score, 100.
This was released in 2014.
Bop it, twist it, pull it, pull it, twist it, pull it, twist it, pull it, pull it, bop it, twist it, pull it, bop it.
I remember my first time playing Bop It, score 16.
So that's the Bop It Micro Series.
Quiet.
The second Bop It I got was this Bop It. This is called the Bop It Refresh. This actually has so many names to it. It can be called Bop It Refresh, Bop It 2016, Bop It Action, Bop It New Moves. It has so many names to it. I even used to call it the Bop It Deluxe. And the reason why is because it has all these action commands. And it also has a classic game where it just features Bop It, Twist It, and Pull It. And it also features a Beat Bop game as well. I got this off of Amazon brand new back in March of 2019.
Bop It to start. High score. 200. Bop It. Twist It. Pull It. Hammer It. Bop It. Hammer It. Twist it. Drink it. Pull it. Drink it. Selfie it. Twist it. Hammer it. Hammer it. Hammer it. Bop it. Pull it. Twist it. Twist it. Bop it. Comb it. Drink it.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Bottoms up. Score 21.
So there is the Bop It Refresh / Deluxe. Alright, the third Bop It that I got was the Bop It R2-D2. This is my first character Bop It. This was copyrighted in 2014 and it was released in 2015. I got this at a thrift store back in March of 2019.
Bop It to start.
And there's another Bop It that I got along with this, so it'll be featured in the next scene.
High score 100. Bop It.
So there's the Bop It R2-D2. Next up is the Bop It Smash. I got this on the same day I got the Bop It R2-D2 at a thrift store. Well, okay, I have to be honest here. This isn't the exact one. This is actually a replacement that I got off of eBay back in September 2019. The other Bop It Smash that I got before, which is the white one, that one actually broke. The speaker died out and it refused to work. So I got this Black Onyx one to replace it.
Solo, blasting, high score is 713.
By the way, this was released in 2012.
You killed it. 5 points. Bam. 10 points. Ding, ding, ding.
And I'm not the best at bonus rounds, I have to be honest. But I'm going to try my best.
Killed it. 20 points. Bonus round.
Here we go.
30 bonus points.
See, you cheated me there.
50 points. Level 2.
You get the idea.
I'm going to sleep.
So yeah, that's Bop It Smash. All right, the fifth Bop It that I got. This is my second favorite one, by the way. Is the Bop It XT. I got this off of eBay back in March of 2019 for a really cheap price. It only costed me $7. I know, it was such a deal, so I figured why not get it? because this is one I've been wanting for a while.
Solo! Blasting!
And this was released in 2010, and it's like the Bop It Extreme,
Bop It to start.
But it also has the optional command, that's a bonus, called the Shake It. You can play with or without it. Usually I like to play with
Bop It, to start.
But it likes to cheat me, like sometimes it doesn't register, and that's, I have no idea why.
I score 100. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Spin it. Flick it. Shake it. Twist it. Bop it. Flick it. Twist it. Spin it. Flick it. Pull it. Shake it. Shake it. Pull it. What? Quick as a cat. Meow. Score 15.
So there's the Bop It XT. The sixth Bop It that I got is my number one favorite, and that is the Bop It Extreme 2. This one was released in 2002, and that was the year I was born, and this was the first vintage Bop It that I ever got. I got this off of eBay, and I received it back in April 2019, and I just realized I actually have a very special Bop It Extreme 2. This isn't the one where it has like the dots that represent the rotations of the commands, however you say it. This is actually the UK exclusive where it doesn't have them. Instead, it actually has exclamation marks next to the commands, which is actually pretty cool. But I actually ordered this off of the US eBay, so I guess the person who previously owned it must have got it from the UK. So, yeah, I'm going to demonstrate Vox Bop.
Vox Bop, solo.
And I did get the max score on here, which is 250.
High score, 250.
And let me turn up the volume.
High.
All right, let's play.
Spin it. Flick it. Pull it. Twist it. Flick it. Bop it. Bop it. Twist it. Bop it. Flick it. Pull it. Flick it. Bop it. Bop it. Spin it.
Excuse me.
Spin it. Pull it. Ow! Game over. Score 16.
What's also pretty cool about this one is that it changes the beat after every 16 moves. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So yeah, that's the Bop It Extreme 2. The seventh Bop It that I got was one I got for Easter back in 2019. And that is the Bop It Original made in 1996. I actually have two of these. I actually tried to get the second edition Bop It Original, which was the one made in 2000, the one that scores up to 200 points. But I ended up getting another Bop It 1996, so that was a bummer. I hope to get that one soon. But yeah, this is not the one that I got as a mistake. This is the very first one that I got on that exact day back in Easter 2019.
Bop it. Pull it. Twist it. Bop it. Pull it. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Bop it. Bop it. Bop it.
So that's the Bop It 1996. The eighth Bop It that I got was my favorite character Bop It, and that is the Bop It BB-8. This was released in 2016. I got this off of Amazon, new in the box, back in May of 2019. And this is a low-pitched one, by the way.
Bop It to start. High. Score 100. Bop It. Twist it. Pull it. Pull it. Bop It. Pull it. Bop It. Pull it. Pull it. Twist it. Twist it. Pull it. Twist it. Your circuit must be malfunctioning. Score 12. Quiet.
And also, for those of you who don't know, I actually have the second edition of the BB-8, because as you can see, according to my discoveries,
I'll just switch off.
Bop It Master 8 actually made these discoveries and comparisons of his two Bop It BB-8s. I actually have the second edition where, as you can see, he has the silver dot below his eye, and I actually have, and this is also the one that has his unique victory celebration, which makes BB-8 sounds, not the one that makes R2-D2 sounds when you win. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So yeah, that's Bop It BB-8. The ninth Bop It that I got is the Bop It Shout. I got this back in May of 2019 off of eBay. And this is actually not the exact one that I got back in May of 2019. This is actually a high-pitched one that I got just yesterday, along with my German Bop It Shout, which will be featured in a different video. Again, I'm not going to show foreign Bop Its in this video. I'm just going to show my English ones. Yeah, my low-pitched one does still work. I might count this as my original one now, because I actually love high-pitched games. So yeah, I'm going to play that for you.
Solo blasting!
And this also has the optional command called Shout It.
Shout it.
You can play with or without it. I usually prefer to play without it, but I'm just gonna demonstrate it for you.
Quiet.
And this was copyrighted in 2008, but it wasn't released until 2009, I don't think.
Loud blasting.
So yeah, let's play.
I score 100.
This is like the most popular one out there.
Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Shout it.
Yeah.
Twist it. Shout it.
Hey.
Twist it. Bop it.
Yeah.
Shout it.
Yeah.
Twist it. Pull it. Bop it. Shout it. Yo! Focus. Concentrate. Score 13.
So there's the Bop It Shout. The 10th Bop It that I got was the Bop It Maker. I got this brand new back in June of 2019. On my half birthday, actually, which is June 9th. My birthday is December 9th. Yeah, my dad and my sisters actually went to PopCon, and they actually had the Bop It Maker there, so they were kind enough to get this for me, so I really thank them for that.
Bop It!
This is a pretty cool one.
Volume! Blasting!
Turn it to blasting so you can hear it pretty well.
Bop It to start!
And this Bop It actually allows you to make your own moves. I have made a few moves on here, but I decided to delete them since they were really weird and cringy, so I'm just gonna play on basic, which just features the four basic commands.
High score, 100.
That's what I prefer to do.
Bop it. Bop it. Shout it.
Hey.
Roll it. Shout it.
Yeah.
Roll it. Roll it. Bop it. Bop it. Bop it. Bop it. Shout it.
Hey.
Bop it. Shout it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Way to go. Score 13.
Don't be sarcastic. But yeah, that's the Bop It Maker. It also features
Bop It to start.
It also features a squeeze it command, but I'm not going to go through that. And by the way, this was released in 2017. So yeah, that's the Bop It Maker. The 11th Bop It that I got was the Bop It Extreme. This was released in 1998. I got this off of eBay and received it on June 28th, 2019. This is a pretty cool one, and since there is no volume adjustments, I actually had to put tape over the speakers, since they are extremely loud.
Vox Bop Solo.
So yeah, I'm gonna demonstrate Vox Bop Solo.
Spin it. Pull it. Flick it. Flick it. Spin it. Pull it. Pull it. Spin it. Pull it. Twist it. Flick it. Score.
So that's Bop It Extreme. The 12th Bop It that I got was the Bop It 2. This was also released in 2002, and I actually call it the Bop It 2 because basically it has the commands actually have the same font as the Bop It Extreme 2, and it's another re-release of the Bop It 1996. So that's why I call it the Bop It 2, because it's basically as retro as the Bop It Extreme 2. Or, not retro, but like more modern. I got this off of eBay and received it back in July of 2019.
Bop it, twist it, bop it, pull it, twist it, bop it, twist it, bop it, pull it, twist it, bop it, twist it, bop it.
Yeah, I've got 200 on this one before, but this basically has the fastest speed out of all the Bop Its. I'm not even kidding. This took me multiple attempts to beat, and I finally got the hang of it. But yeah, that's the Bop It 2. The 13th Bop It that I got, well, okay, it's not really an official Bop It. It's more like a spin-off, but it works just like a Bop It. And I have been asked to feature this in my Bop It collection video. But here it is. This is called Zing It. It's basically, it works just like a Bop It. It is command hitting, and it even features a Bop It command. It's basically a yo-yo, but I play it the cheating way just so I can, you know, beat the game and have fun. Yeah, I got this back in July of 2019 also. I actually got it the day after I got my Bop It 2. And I also got the Zing It along with another Bop It that came. Well, I mean, I just said I came along with it. But yeah, this goes up to 250 on all three levels, which are Vox Bop, Beat Bop, and Vox Bop Challenge. So I'm going to demonstrate Vox Bop Challenge because this is basically the only Bop It that features that that game.
Vox Bop.
And this actually has a quiet speaker, so I hope you can hear it well.
Beat Bop, Vox Bop Challenge.
And this was released in 1999. Yeah, this whenever it features a sequence of commands for a challenge, it actually doesn't give you a signal on when you should start. So you actually got to really think and just assume when he's done calling out the commands for the sequence. But yeah, that's Zing It. The 14th Bop It that I got, it actually came with Zing It, is the Bop It Keychain. This was released in 2000. However, the unfortunate thing about this is it no longer works. But I'll have you know I have beaten this at 200 before, at least a few times before it broke. And it's actually kind of hard to get the commands to register because, I mean, it requires a lot of practice since these keychains are actually so cheap, they actually don't really work the way you think. Sorry, I cannot talk today. But, yeah, that's the Bop It keychain. It works just like the Bop It 2000, scores up to 200 and all that. The 15th Bop It that I got was the Bop It Tetris. I got this back in August of 2019, and I did get this brand new, which is pretty nice. I got this off of this website called Mercari. A lot of you aren't aware of that website, but it works just like eBay. It does require PayPal, and, yeah, you can get many things off of there. I'm not gonna go to a bonus round, but I will demonstrate a few patterns.
The high score is 832. Tetris, drop level.
I'll show you a little preview of it. You get the idea here. The 16th Bop It that I got was the Bop It 2019, which we call the Bop It Classic. I actually got this at Walmart. Yes, I did get this at a store for once, and obviously I got this brand new. And yeah, this is basically a re-release of the Bop It Micro series. It has the same beat, the pitch changes when you get to 60 and so on. The only difference is that it also features a Beat Bop solo command. So, since Vox Bop solo works the same on this one, like the Bop It Micro series, I'm just going to show you Beat Bop solo. And look, doesn't that look like the Bop It Shout? Looks very identical. They look very identical, sorry. But yeah, I'm gonna play beatbop solo.
Solo, blasting, pass it, beatbop, solo, high score, 100.
I like when it says 15. It's super hilarious.
Bop it to start.
But yeah, that's the Bop It Classic from 2019.
I'm going to sleep.
The next Bop It that I got was the Bop It Carabiner. This was released in 2019, and I actually have a very special one. It's the red edition that was basically released in 2012. The blue one was also released then. I got this off of Mercari. Like, yeah, I got this one off of Mercari also. Although I did get this cheap. I know, I should have bought one brand new, but it still works. Yeah, I got this back in October of 2019.
Bop it to start!
And since this one scores up to 25, I'm just gonna go ahead and get 25 in this video.
Bop it! Twist it! Pull it! Shout it! Shout it! Pull it! Twist it! Twist it! Twist it! Shout it! Twist it! Bop it! Pull it! Pull it! Shout it! Bop it! Pull it! Shout it! Shout it! Shout it! Bop it! Twist it! Twist it! Bop it!
Wow! 25! You beat Bop It!
So yeah, that is the red Bop It Carabiner. The 18th Bop It that I got was the Bop It Blast. This one was released in 2005. And I gotta say, this is actually my fourth favorite Bop It, because the really cool thing about this is you can actually extend the arms. And that's pretty cool. And it also features a pretty cool mode called Light Bop. And you can also select a voice. There's a male voice, there's a female voice, and there's both of them. So yeah, I got this Bop It Blast for my birthday back in 2019. My 17th birthday. And this, I kid you not, this is the exact one that I got for my birthday. This is the high-pitched one. It works again, but it only works at this extension. It doesn't work at any other extension, and I have no idea why. Yeah, my low-pitched one, my brand-new one, I put it back in the box. But once this one breaks, I can just easily replace that one again. But yeah, for now, I do love high-pitched games, so I'm just gonna show you this one. I'm gonna play on both voices.
Beat Bop, Box Bop, Light Bop.
And I actually managed to get 500 on all the games.
High score, 500.
So let's play.
Pull it. Bop it. Twist it. Pull it. Bop it. Pull it. Pull it. Pull it. Bop it. Pull it. Pull it. Twist it.
So there's the Bop It Blast. The 19th Bop It that I got was one I never thought I was going to get, nor was it one I never wanted, but I got it anyway. It's my least favorite Bop It out of all my Bop Its that I own, and that is the Bop It Bounce. I know, don't judge. This one is not command hitting whatsoever. It doesn't have Buddy Rubino's voice, and the trampoline doesn't really register well, and I got this brand new in the box, so that doesn't even make any sense. Why it doesn't work perfectly. But yeah, it did come with a ball. I mean, of course it had to come with the ball because it was brand new. This was released in 2009. And I got this for Christmas back in 2019, if I didn't say that already. I don't really play this one much.
3,258 total hits.
I'm going to play Infinite
Select
Bounce.
Game. Max Bounce. Infinite Bounce. Bounce the ball as many times as you can. The all-time high score is 1,487. Go!
Yeah, I'll show you this doesn't work well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
See what I mean?
Your score is 25. You just set the high score for this round. Would you like to play this game again?
So yeah, that's Bop It Bounce. The 20th Bop It was another one I got for Christmas back in 2019. And that is the Bop It Olaf. This was one of the two newest Bop It cells released. The other one was the Bop It Chewbacca. I do not have that one yet, but I may or may not get that one soon. Yeah, this one was released back in October of 2019, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, I'm going to play him for you.
Bop It, to start. High score, 100. Bop It, twist it. Pull it. Bop It, pull it. Twist it. Pull it. Bop It.
The 21st Bop It was yet another one I got for Christmas back in 2019. And that is the Bop It XT Carabiner. This is a pretty rare Bop It. This was released in 2013. And yeah, this is pretty rare, but not as rare as another Bop It that I own, which I'll show you in a later scene.
Bop It to start. Blasting.
Yeah, this doesn't feature passive party or one-on-one.
Bop It to start.
However, it does feature
expert, master, pro.
And
novice.
So yeah, and the shaking on this is not optional, but that's completely fine since
Bop It to start.
It's a smaller one, so it's easier to shake.
High score, 100. Bop it, twist it, pull it, spin it, flick it, shake it, flick it, spin it, twist it, bop it, pull it.
The 22nd Bop It I got was my first Bop It of 2020, was the Bop It Beats. I kid you not, this actually came considerably quickly. I actually ordered it on January 1st, 2020, and I got it on January 4th, so I'm really amazed that it came in 3 days after I ordered it. That's amazing.
Bop It Beats in the house! Classic! Bop It to start!
I prefer to start on levels, because that's what I like to do. So there was the Bop It Beats from 2013 to 2014. The 23rd Bop It that I got was the Bop It Pen. This was released in 2001. I got this off of eBay, and I received it back in April of 2020, so I got this pretty recently. And this one scores up to 15, so I'm going to score 15 in this video, because why not? This one's kind of quiet, so I hope you can hear this one. Yeah, the batteries in this one are really low, so I had to change them. So yeah, that's the Bop It Pen. And finally, the 24th Bop It that I got, and this is the newest one that I got. I got this back in May of 2020, which was this month. And that is the Bop It Extreme 2 Keychain. This is probably the rarest Bop It I've ever owned. And I got this off of Amazon. So yeah, that was a pretty lucky find. And this one scores up to 25, so I can go ahead and get that in this video. And this one was released in 2004. No, it wasn't released in 2002. And yeah, I really love this one.
Bop it.
I'm gonna go ahead and beat this.
Spin it.
So yeah, there you have it, guys. Those were all of the English Boppets that I own. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will be getting another English Boppet off of eBay. I mean, I just ordered that one, so it's on its way. And that is the Boppet download, and I will do a video on that one, so stay tuned. But yeah, those were all the Boppets that I owned. I hope you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for the next video. Bye for now.